pride. Family, what? You and me will always be tied. Family, every single day and night. Even when you start acting like a fool, you know I'm loving every single thing you do. I know that I can always be myself. Around you more than anybody else. And every day as a man after school, you know there's no one I love as much as you.
Family, a family, proud, proud family.
Nominations for Homecoming Corps have officially begun. To nominate your classmates, simply log into your Infinite Campus portal and click the link found under new messages. You have until the end of the day on Monday, November 20th, to nominate.
Hey, sophomores, you'll be touring the OCTC main campus and Southeast Campus on Friday, November 17th. Students with the names A through K will go in the morning. Students with the names L through Z will go in the on the afternoon tour. Students, you need to check the guidance office window for bus information.
Attention all Thespian Society students. There will be a mandatory meeting this Friday afternoon in Ms. Berry's room until 4. All members must attend.
The world can be a nasty place. You know it, I know it, yeah. We don't have to fall. Put down the weapons you fight with, and kill them with kindness, kill them with kindness, kill them, kill them, kill them with kindness.
Oh, I'm so hungry. Here, you need a snack? Thanks.
Go ahead, go ahead, go ahead now.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I wish I had a pencil.
Here, would you like my pencil?
Thank you.
You're so welcome.
Attention all students performing in the November 30th Cabaret Night. Please check outside Ms. Berry's door for mandatory rehearsal dates.
The tennis teams will have drills scheduled for this Saturday afternoon from 2 to 3:30 at center court on the inside courts. You will have to pay money for court time, which is $5 per player.
Good morning, E&L. Sorry I'm late. I haven't been invited to be on in a while, and I forgot where it was. My mama used to say, don't count your days, but make your days count. Well, I want to inspire you to do both. I have here, Hattie, I don't know if you can zoom in on this or if there's a need to. I have here two calendars, the end of November and the beginning of December. Everything in between the blue X's is all we have left in this semester. Now, for some of you, that's a celebration. For others of you, I need that to be a reminder that it's time to get our rear ends in gear because your time is running out and you need to make your days count. Whether you have semester classes, 9-week classes, or year-long classes, we're under 20 days left in this grading period. Okay? We need to get down to it. There's some shocked-looking faces in here in E&L right now. So, I don't say this to scare or anything like that, but I say it as a motivator to let's get going. Also, teachers, faculty, and staff, our 12 Days of Christmas begins on November 30th. Wow, 12 Days of Christmas begins in November. All right, thanks. Have a great day.
The greatest gift of all. We can't go on pretending day by day
that someone somehow will soon make a change.
We are all a part of God's great big family, and through, you know, love is all we need.
We are the children. We are the children.
There's a choice we're making. We're saving our own lives. It's true, we'll make a better day. Just you and me. Well, set up your heart. Oh, so they know that someone cares.
So their cries for help will not be in vain.
We can't let them suffer. No, we cannot turn away.
Right now,
we feel for Puerto Rico.
The Apollo Choir will be hosting a Chick-fil-A night on November 21st from 4 to 8 p.m. Please support the choir and eat Chick-fil-A next Tuesday afternoon. Be sure to mention them as you make your purchase.
Attention students, the cast list for Little Mermaid Jr. will be posted outside Miss Berry's door by 3:20 today. Please check this cast and crew list review before leaving today. There will be a mandatory meeting after school on Monday for everyone involved in the musical.
Please set your blue bins of recycling materials outside your classroom door at the start of fifth period for Ms. Roberts' students.
The bowling teams traveled to face Henderson County team in their first ever match. The girls won their match 7-0 and the boys 4-3. The Lady Eagles had high games for Maggie Carter, 202 and 234, Teresa Rickardson, 226, Emma Owens, 217, and freshman Jenna Fulkerson was the match MVP, scoring a 158 and 171. The Eagles had high games for Derek Osborne, 216, and Cameron Eastler, 201 and 204. The match MVP was sophomore Ryan Gatton, who had scored a 233 and 211 game, and then 8 single strikes and 8 in 2 Baker matches. Congratulations, bowlers.
For today's lunch, you have a choice of taco salad or pizza in the Global Fair line, chicken and rice in the Mama's Kitchen line, sub or fruit and yogurt in the sub and salad line, or choice of sandwich in the sandwich line. And Jell-O is the dessert of the day.
We would like all the students good luck in their afternoon school activities. Thank you and have a great day.
Good morning, Eagles. Wanted to remind everyone once again, tomorrow is our annual chili supper and silent auction. I'd like everybody to support this, come out, encourage your families to join us. It's a great event and a good supporter of all of our athletic programs. Remind all students again too, be sure to push your chairs in and pick up after yourselves in the morning and at lunch, both in the dome and in the commons area. As far as birthdays go today on this 16th, Fabian Borman is celebrating a birthday, Dakota Brown, Haley Prater, Justin Thompson. We have one staff member celebrating a birthday today, Mr. Ronnie Roach. Everybody wish these folks happy birthday. Let's make it a great day in Eagle Nation.
Please stand for the pledge. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.